Hello everyone, welcome to Excel Engineering Education. In this video, we'll discuss about kinematic indeterminacy of a structure. A kinematic indeterminacy of a structure can be calculated with the help of this formula, which is nothing but kinematic indeterminacy is equal to Aj minus B plus gamma, where A is equal to number of degree of freedom available at each joint, J is equal to number of joints, B is equal to number of reactions restraint, and gamma is equal to number of releases. There are 3 degrees of freedom available at each joint. Those are nothing but A is equal to delta x plus delta y plus theta xy. Vertical displacement, horizontal displacement, and a rotation. So let us calculate some problems with the help of this formula. For this beam, there are 3 degree of freedoms available, that is A is equal to 3, that is nothing but theta delta x, delta y, and theta xy. Joints, J is equal to 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. B, that is nothing but number of restrained reactions. For this hinge, for this fixed, we have 3. For hinge, there will be 2, and for roller, there will be 1. So 3 plus 3, 6. 7, 8, 9 will be there. Number of release, there is no any internal hinge, therefore number of release equal to 0. Therefore kinematic indeterminacy is equal to 3 into 4 minus 9 plus 0. So 3 into 4, 12 minus 9, therefore kinematic indeterminacy is equal to 3. Similarly, for the next beam, when there is internal hinge, as we know that number of degree of freedoms available at each joint is 3 for a beam. It will be always 3 for a beam. J, number of joints, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There will be 5 joints. When you consider a B, that is nothing but number of reactions are 9. 3 for this fixed beam, 3 for this fixed joint, 3 plus 3, 6. 7, 8, 9, and number of releases, there are 2 members are there, therefore number of release equal to 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. Therefore, kinematic indeterminacy can be calculated with the help of the formula. So, kinematic indeterminacy is equal to Aj minus beta minus B plus gamma. Therefore, A is equal to 3A into J 5 minus 9 plus 1. Therefore, kinematic indeterminacy is equal to 7. Let us consider a second problem, which is a truss. For this truss, A is equal to 2, where A is nothing but number of releases, number of degree of freedoms available at each joint. For truss, there are 2 degree of freedoms always available at a joint, that is nothing but delta x and delta y. Therefore, A is equal to 2. As far as joint is concerned, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there are 6 joint. B, that is nothing but reactions. For this truss, there are 2 reactions, as these are the hinges, 2 at one end and 2 at other end. Therefore, there are 4 reactions. There is no internal hinge. Therefore, gamma is equal to 0. When you substitute these values, that is nothing but 2 into 6 minus 4 plus 0. Therefore, kinematic indeterminacy for this truss is equal to 8. Let us consider a second problem of frame. For this frame, we already know that there are 3 degree of freedoms available. Those are nothing but delta x, delta y, and theta xy. Therefore, A is equal to 3 for the frame. A is equal to 3 joints, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Therefore, there are 10 joints. Reactions, 3 plus 3, 6 plus 3, 9. Therefore, there are 9 reactions, and there is one hinge, and members are meeting 1, 2, 3, 4. Therefore, 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. Therefore, kinematic indeterminacy is equal to 3 into 10 minus 9 plus 3. And when we calculate this, kinematic indeterminacy is equal to 24 for this frame. So, using this basic formula, we can calculate a kinematic indeterminacy for the structure. Thank you.